Saying that Draylen was ridiculously talented is not an exaggeration. We all know that this was true. What I found most striking about him was his passion and his curiosity for music and for art. Draylen was absolutely always himself. He was hopelessly stubborn. He could be very challenging, and he was so weird. And he said terribly inappropriate things. And it just made it so easy to love him. We don't meet that many people in life who can be described as genuine, and Draylen was genuine. He loved life and he loved everyone. I miss him. I know I speak on behalf of every person in Austin Soundways when I say that I loved Draylen. As a musician, he was inspiring. As a person, he was what made us whole. He made teaching worth it. He made learning worth it. He was a true friend. His passion can teach us so much. Not just about music, but life and love. Let's keep creativity alive. Let's keep love alive within the reason we make art or dance or sing or play music for Dre. Let's keep all of that alive for him.